Hello everybody, it's me again, Edna. I hope you're all doing great. In today's video, Huawei is launching a new flagship mobile, which is Huawei Mate 40 Pro. So let's have a quick overview.
Do you want to know?
Huawei Mate 40 Pro comes with 6.76 inch of Full HD Plus edge-to-edge 88 degree horizon display, which offers remarkable immersion, and a 90Hz screen refresh rate makes it responsive to your every touch. Huawei Mate 40 Pro is launched with a space ring camera design, representing you a window to explore the world. With the Ultra Vision 50MP lens, you can capture crystal clear pictures. 20MP for the ultra-wide angle offers you to capture with the more area in the frame. 12MP telephoto lens captures with 5x of optical zoom, and the fourth lens offers the laser-assisted focus. The intelligent Ultra Vision 13MP selfie camera integrates an enhanced wide-angle front camera and gesture sensor, which not only helps you to capture wide-angle shots, but also offers recording 240 frames per second for slow-mo shots. Huawei Mate 40 Pro is powered with 5nm Kirin 9005J SoC, which is packed with more than 15 billion transistor and 24-core Mali G78 GPU, which allows you to enjoy immersive gaming experience with improved performance and power efficiency. Huawei Mate 40 Pro offers you the 3D facial recognition and an in-screen fingerprint sensor for your phone security, and it comes with 4,400 mAh of large capacity battery and upgraded 66W Huawei Supercharge, which offers up to 85% of charging in just 30 minutes. Huawei Mate 40 Pro features AMUI 11, which offers you various new features like gesture control, multi-screen collaboration, EOD, and much more. For more details and inquiries, please visit me and Lulu Ramly Mall. Thank you guys, bye!